Hello guys, this is your host Akshita from BHC New Homes, and today we are here at Ghatkopar, Neelam Realtors present Neelam Solstice Tower. Guys, if I talk about this total area, this is in 50 acres of land parcel, and in that 50 acres you have basically two towers. One is your A Tower, Tower B, your Sitaria and Saveria Tower. That is basically covered under 2 acres of land parcel. In your Sitaria Tower, per floor consists of six units per floor, and in Tower B you have 7 units per floor. B1 and B2 would be your basement, and basically the main USP of this tower is that within whole Ghatkopar you have your DMart just in your building itself. Guys, P1 is whole, you know, your it's going to be whole of the DMart A plus B, and your P2 contains all the level of world class modern amenities that they are providing you. From your 3rd to 25th is going to be your habitable floor, guys. So basically, if I talk about the you know, current status of the tower, from 1st to 17th is you know, ready floors, and from 18th to 25 is your under construction. Guys, if I talk about the carpet of you know, 2 BHK, they are offering you 876 carpet, and for 2.5 they are offering you 915 carpet. Basically, for you know, 2 BHK, you have only one unit left. So hurry up, guys. If you're looking for this much bigger carpet, this one is the best project for you. For 2.5, again, as I said, they're offering you 915 carpet. And today I'm going to give you the, you know, tour of the sample flat of 2.5 BHK. Also, let me run you through the connectivities of this particular project. The connectivity wise and location wise, this is the best project for you guys. You have a lot and lot more of location advantages for this project. So basically, if I talk about the Ghatkopar railway station, it is just at 10 minutes of distance from this particular location. Your Ghatkopar metro station is again at 10 minutes of distance. Your Eastern Express Highway is just at 1 minute of distance, guys. This is a highway touch property. And then your Eastern Freeway is again 10 minutes of distance. Main, the very major USP, your International Airport is just at 10 minutes of distance from this location. BKC Falls at 15 minutes of distance. And then guys, also let me, you know, help you with the key aspects or the you know, the major USPs of this project. Again, this is the ready to move in your, you know, flats. Basically, this is the ready to move in project, and connectivity wise, as I said, this is the best project for you. Best connectivity, you are getting all level of attractive amenities on, you know, your P2 level. You are getting attractive payment plans. You have your schools, colleges, hospitals and malls nearby, you know, very proximity near. So what are you waiting for? Grab the opportunity right now. So guys, let us just go forward and explore their 2.5 BHK 912 carpet. As you can see, I'm already standing right here in the sample flat. Guys, this right here is going to be your main entrance. As soon as you enter in here, you have enough space for your foyer area. On my right hand side, you have your beautifully designed modular kitchen. Guys, this right here is your sink area, your kitchen platform, lots and lots of space for you to design your storage area in here. And then you also have some space for your fridge unit. Not just that, you have a dry area attached to your kitchen space, guys. So guys, come, let me take you to the beautiful spacious living room. Just look at how beautifully they have designed their living area. Guys, how aesthetic the living area looks. As soon as you enter in from here, on your left you have a lot of good you know, storage space, and then you have your sitting area right here, your center table, some more sitting space, along with a beautiful standing balcony attached to your living area. Just have a look. Guys, not just that, your living room has a very big space for your dining area too. This right here is going to be your dining space, guys. I'm really, you know, in love with the showpiece that they have kept in here. You can see how beautifully they have designed the whole space. you have a good long a mirror here, and then let me show you the common bedroom. Guys, this right here could be your office space, or you can call this as your maybe your study room, or you know, basically a studio. This is your or maybe you can make it as your kids' bedroom. This right here is your common bedroom, again attached with a very beautiful standing balcony right there. Just have a look, guys. Not just that, let me take you to the master bedroom, which is again just in So guys, this right here is going to be your luxurious, spacious master bedroom. You can definitely customize this place as per your needs. You can see you have this French window given right here. You have your beautiful bed space, comes your side table, some sitting area, and then you have this beautiful wardrobe given right here. You can definitely customize this. You have your dressing table, and then comes your washroom, which is attached with a dry area too. Guys, this right here is going to be your dry area, or maybe you can call it as your utility space. And then let me show you one more common bedroom, guys. You have this, since it is your 2.5 BHK, that one was your 0.5, or you can call that as your study room, or maybe your kids' bedroom. This is again a common bedroom, which is again little more spacious than that one. Here comes your wardrobe area. You have your bed space, and you can see you have enough walking space. Here you can definitely put in a TV unit. On my front again, you have your common washroom. Yes, this right here is going to be your beautiful premium fittings installed washroom. Just have a look. This is their 2.5 BHK 915 carpet. Thank you.